Number 1. Van Cleef & Arpels Midnight Planetarium. You can now have that solar system diorama you made in school on your wrist in the form of a watch. Van Cleef & Arpels have debuted a gorgeous new astronomical watch, the 44mm Midnight Planetarium, at Geneva's annual Salon International de la Haute Horlogerie. The watch shows both numerical time and the rotation of 5 planets, which are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, and Saturn, all visible from the Earth. Each planet is represented by precious and semi-precious stones, which rotate around the Sun, which also a stone in the center, in the amount of time it takes for the actual planet to make a rotation. You'll easily be able to see a full rotation of Mercury every 88 days and Venus every 224 days, but it'll take a while to see a full rotation of Saturn, which is 29 years to be exact. The watch makes telling regular time easy and whimsical, using a shooting star on the outermost area of the face. In addition to the rotating planets, the Lucky Day feature adds another layer of luxury and fancy. Use the bezel to select any special day of the year to be your lucky day, and the Earth will fall underneath the painted star on the watch's crystal on that day every year. Number 2. A watch inside a singing bird. At the heart of the legend, created by Pierre Jacquet Droz in his Manu factory in La Chaux-de-Fonds, birds play an enchanting role in these legendary timepieces. Whether purely decorative or conceived as genuine singing automata, they have been part of the brand's creative adventure for nearly 3 centuries and now continue to delight each of their admirers. A bridge between past and present, the charming bird represents the apotheosis of the great watchmaker's creativity. This groundbreaking timepiece reveals a modern, pared-down aesthetic, in which we find a miniature singing bird ensconced in a 47mm diameter case with a determinately contemporary look featuring black, anthracite, and transparent elements. The case combines a sober design with a dome-shaped sapphire crystal, specially conceived to enhance the effect of each ray of light that passes through it. Traditionally made with a bellows system, Jacquet Droz songbirds needed to be miniaturized and adapted to fit into a wristwatch. New technologies were specially developed to achieve this: sapphire for the tube and carbon for the piston. Sapphire is a mineral with strong resistance to wear and tear. Carbon is used to limit friction and increase water resistance. Number 3. The Hublot MP05 LaFerrari. The Hublot MP05 LaFerrari was created as a tribute to the LaFerrari, with the Hublot engineers having designed, developed, and produced the timepiece in parallel with the car. The face is made from sapphire crystal, shaped to be reminiscent of the car's outline. The case and buckle are crafted from black PVD titanium, with the strap being made from rubber. A total of 637 components power the movement of the watch, which is a record for Hublot. The MP05 LaFerrari features a 50-day power reserve, which is a world record for a hand-wound tourbillon wristwatch. Not that you're expected to wind it up with your hand, as a miniature power drill does the job for you. There are 11 series coupled barrels set in a spine formation down the center of the watch, which work together to keep the watch turning for up to 7 weeks at a time. There are cylinders, made with anodized black aluminum inlaid with Super Luminova markings, to the left and right of the center barrel. Those to the left indicate the amount of power remaining, with those on the right used to tell the time. Reinforcing bars are placed either side of the cylinders, with the red used being another nod to Ferrari. Only 50 of these limited edition watches are being made, making it more exclusive than the LaFerrari car itself, of which there will be 499 made. Hublot hasn't officially announced the price of the MP05, but reports suggest it will cost in the region of $300,000. This is an absolute fortune to most of us, being closer to the amount we'd spend on a house instead of a watch. However, if you can afford the $1.3 million needed to buy the car, the watch designed to accompany it could be considered an absolute steal. Number 4. The Bird Repeater. The Bird Repeater is an authentic automaton, with a KIM system inherited directly from the century of enlightenment, and it calls upon the resources of all the decorative crafts. In a stunning visual show, the Bird Repeater represents 2 blue tits, symbolic of Pierre Jacquet Droz's native Jura region, together over the nest containing their fledglings. In another nod to the origins of the manufacture, the Sot Du Du waterfall also figures on the dial of this new horological treasure. Fully animated by a mechanism of unequaled complexity, this three-dimensional picture truly comes to life. While one of the birds bobs to give a beakful of food to its offspring, the wings of its companion spread to reveal their delicate shades of color. An egg in the middle of the nest opens to reveal a chick, while the water of the stream flows in a continuous cascade. No less than 8 different animation mechanisms act in synchronism. Number 5. Astronomia Tourbillon Rose Gold. The Astronomia is the embodiment of 21st century ultra-high-end watchmaking and a globally recognized symbol of Jacob & Co. watchmaking expertise. A world first both in the boldness of its unprecedented concept and its entirely mechanical construction, the Astronomia has gone beyond impressive horological achievements to becoming an outstanding multidisciplinary engineering accomplishment. At the center of the Astronomia is an unprecedented forearm movement. Attached to each arm is a novel complication. Two of the complications have earned patents because of their design and engineering. The other two are original works of art that highlight Jacob & Co.'s skilled craftsmanship. When combined, they contribute to a spectacle of moving objects that rotates and floats inside a spectacular sapphire crystal case. Jacob Arabeau, the founder of Jacob & Co. said the Astronomia was inspired by the universe and all the ideas and wonderment of celestial bodies. Since its introduction in 2014, the stars, the moon and planets take on a new wonderment and meaning with each new piece. Even as the Astronomia story continues, it has already earned its place in the world of haute horlogerie and extreme extravagance. Number 6. HYTH 4 Metropolis. The green liquid that indicates the time on most HYT watches is fluorescent, but it does not glow in the dark, though the brand's chief executive says luminescent liquid is a work in progress. So HYT has developed an alternative, a dynamo-powered LED light that makes its debut on the H4 Metropolis. Hidden underneath the rider tab at 6 o'clock is a pair of blue LEDs powered by a dynamo. In essence, a mechanical generator that produces electricity via a rotating wire coils in a magnetic field, the dynamo is driven by the crown at 4 o'clock. Winding that crown powers up the dynamo, while pressing the crown activates the LEDs. They light up for 5 seconds, lighting up the dial from the bottom for some brief but dramatic effect. The light gives the green fluid a truly fluorescent glow. While there's a hint of gimmickry in the light-up display, the novelty of it is right at home with the liquid time display. It's impossible to conceive of the illumination having as powerful a visual effect in any other type of watch. Mechanically, the rest of the watch is identical to the HYTH1, but more of the mechanics can be seen on the front because the raised sub-dials are on a single piece of clear sapphire while the bridges below are open-worked. The hours are indicated via the liquid inside a glass vial that circles the dial, while minutes are shown conventionally via a hand on the sub-dial at 12 o'clock. A propeller-shaped seconds hand sits at 9 o'clock, while the power reserve is at 3. A pair of bellows at 6 o'clock drive the two fluids inside the glass tube. Because they are oil and water-based respectively, the two liquids cannot mix, leaving the meniscus between the two to point to the hour. The bellows push the meniscus forwards clockwise as time passes, and once it reaches 6 o'clock, the reverse happens. The meniscus is pushed backwards in an instant before starting again like a retrograde hand. Number 7. HYT Skull Watch. The hydromechanical horologists at HYT are expanding their collection of skull-themed timepieces. With 3 new titanium-cased models, each with a new galvanized, opaline-varnished skull dial in green, red, or blue, to match the hue of each watch's fluidic hours display. Housed in 48.8mm cases made of titanium, with satin and sandblasted finishes, the watches, like their predecessors, use a colored fluid flowing through a thin capillary and controlled by the expansion and contraction of 2 vertical bellows in the movement to keep track of the hours with the aid of a numbered scale around the dial. In the HYT skull, this fluid-filled tube conforms to the outline of a skull, bending at 4 angles, rather curving in the semicircular arc found on earlier HYT watches, like the H1 and H2. Also making the skull models distinct from these predecessors is the absence of a separate hand to indicate the minutes. Also, unlike those other two models, which offer the wearer a large glimpse of the eye-catching movement from the dial side, the HYT skull mostly hides it, focusing instead on the dominant skull icon on the front here in eye-catching varnished color, the differentiating them from HYT's previous skulls, which had more metallic versions of the skull and showing just a peak of the vertical bellows, which expands and contracts continuously to force the fluids to move through the sharply angled tubing in order to tell time accurately, beneath the top jaw. Number 8. Vianney Halter Deep Space Tourbillon Watch. It took Vianney the entirety of 2020 to create the Deep Space Resonance prototype. The architecture of the Twin Balance, Triple Axis Tourbillon module is truly spectacular. Featuring 42 polished steel pillars, a nod to a 1939 Marine chronometer by Achille Benoit, its structure relies on concentric cages. The innermost cage holds the balances and weighs 0.6 grams for 162 parts. This cage rotates inside the traverse in 60 seconds. The traverse weighs 2.8 grams and rotates around its horizontal axis. In 6 minutes. The traverse is mounted in the cradle, which rotates on its vertical axis in 30 minutes. The whole system is composed of 371, superbly hand-finished, individual parts. Pure art. Interestingly, Halter reports that the balances synchronize and oscillate at the same time, but not necessarily in the same direction. The resonance mode depends on the position of the balances before they start beating, and it is kept until the end of the power reserve. The next time the watch is wound, the balance may beat in a different mode. The balances beat at 21,600 vibrations per hour, with 65 hours of power reserve on one barrel, at least for the prototype, but this could be seriously beefed up for the production pieces. This fascinating mechanical microcosmos is housed in a 46mm case. Under an impressive 10mm high-domed sapphire crystal, fashioned out of titanium for the prototype, its sci-fi-inspired design is similar to that of the Deep Space Tourbillon, with distinctive details such as the signature Vianney Halter crenellated crown and unique lugs. Overall, the watch is 50mm by 52mm by 20mm. The exact same dimensions as the Deep Space Tourbillon. On the wrist, it wears smaller,